Some late breaking news this morning. A truck driver's windshield shattered by bullets. Metro police say another driver opened fire. It happened as a semi drove down I-35 near Northeast 23rd, well-traveled area. That's where Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live. And Aaron, was anyone hit?
No one was hit by the bullets, but I can tell you, narrowly missing the driver. I'm talking a couple of inches. Take a look at the video, and you can see, if you're not by your television screen, go really quick to look at these gunshots. You can see the bullets pierced through the passenger window, shattering that window, and then two more bullets went through the front windshield. And now we talked to a passenger who luckily wasn't in the passenger seat, instead was asleep in the back cab, and she described what happened.
She just said she was driving down the road from 40, I guess, is back there, and coming on, and another vehicle pulled up beside her and just shot three times.
Three shots were fired. Now, I did talk to the driver. She was very upset, as you can imagine. She said that she admits that she cut off a red pickup truck at one point, and she said someone inside that red pickup truck was the one who fired the shots. As far as a description on that vehicle, red pickup truck, that's really all they have this morning. They don't have a make or model, so police don't really have much to go on. We're live this morning. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.